To a developing story, the New Mexico State Police reporting a small plane crash early this morning. In a tweet, state police said they were on the scene of a downed aircraft south of Lordsburg at around 7:40 this morning. According to police, the pilot and two passengers were on board, all suffering minor injuries, though. The cause of the crash is still unknown. No further details are available at the moment, but we will keep you updated as more information comes into our newsroom.